Well, he was hired to protect school children. Now he's being charged after a really weird incident at a local gas station.
Employees say the security guard was waving his gun, saying he could shoot to kill. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo tells us what happened next.
41-year-old Val Smith, just hired last month by the Charleroi Area School District as a part-time security guard certified by the state to be armed, hasn't had his first day on that job. But at 12:30 a.m. Saturday, he caused a stir inside this Exxon gas station in Speers when he allegedly started waving around his gun, shouting, "I shoot to kill." Reaction today from this customer.
I ran a convenience store for 15 years. You don't pull a gun in them for any reason. Any reason. You just don't.
Three employees from this Exxon tell Charleroi police Smith appeared intoxicated and was showing them his concealed weapons permit. They say he kept telling them to write down his number because he lived around the corner and could be there before police if there was trouble. The criminal complaint quotes witnesses as saying Smith pulled out a black gun, waving it around, yelling, "I shoot to kill."
Plus, he's not a policeman. He's a security guard. Therefore, I don't believe he has the right to pull his gun on any occasion except when he's on duty.
We got Smith's side of the story. He says he only stopped here because he saw a car pulling out from the Exxon that looked suspicious to him. He says he does remember going inside. He says he does not remember pulling out his gun. Here inside his Charleroi home, he declined to go on camera, but said tearfully he does not remember taking out his gun or making the "I shoot to kill" comment. He says he is shocked and embarrassed at the charges. He says he'd never do anything to endanger anyone. Charleroi Area School District Superintendent Dr. Brad Furco says he cannot comment on how the district is handling this because it's a personnel matter. Smith is getting a summons in the mail and faces a judge on October 3rd. At Charleroi Police in Washington County, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.